floater to Angel. And here's Juan Pablo. Angel, he scores! Count it. He needed that one.
No question. Probably a huge exhale of air coming out of the Colombian. And actually, credit Chad Barrett again. Well-timed run there from Angel. And then he just tucks it home past Eric Cronberg. And you know, you can almost see that he let up. Watch him let up a little bit here. Look where the keeper is, just because he knows the way he's been playing this season, he's been trying to bury that ball with power every time on chances like that. And all it took was a little bit of finesse to tuck it home into the back of the net. Second goal of the year